I believe we need it for economic growth. I mean, to able to keep up with the cities around us. I believe that, you know, we need to have restaurants and things, you know, for people to do here. I mean, you know, we have, you know, Super Bowl on Sunday. We have NASCAR. If we had a restaurant with TVs in it and drinks, I believe, you know, make a big difference in the world. I mean, Paintsville doesn't really have a coal economy going, so we need every little thing to help our economy get started.